must be the famous Pepper Potts.
Indeed I am.
After all these years, Tony still has you picking up the dry clean.
I do anything and everything that Mr. Sark requires, including occasionally taking out the trash. Will that be all?
You are supposed to be halfway around the world right now.
How'd you take it?
Like a champ.
Why are you trying to hustle me out of here?
What are you trying to get rid of me for?
What, you got plans?
As a matter of fact, I do.
I don't like it when you have plans.
I'm allowed to have plans on my birthday.
It's your birthday?
Yes.
Get yourself something nice for me.
I already did.
Where'd you get that dress?
It was a birthday present from you, actually.
I got great taste.
Yes. Thank you, Mr. Stark.
You're welcome, Miss Potts.
That is your legacy, Stark. Your life's work in the hands of those murderers. Is this the last act of defiance of the great Tony Stark? Or are you going to do something about it?
Your eyes are red. Few tears for your long-lost boss?
Tears of joy. I hate job hunting.
And that is why, effective immediately, I am shutting down the weapons manufacturer's business.
Hey. Let's see him. Give me a hand.
Oh, wow, they are small. Very petite.
You know, I don't think that I'm qualified to do this.
No, you're fine. You are the most capable, qualified, and trustworthy person I've ever met.
Don't ever, 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 ever ask me to do anything like that ever again.
I don't have any, but yeah.
Will that be all, Mr. Stark?
Yeah, it'll be all, Miss Potts.
You look fantastic. I didn't recognize you.
You're my boss, and I'm
really
dancing
think,
through. No, because
really
it makes me look like the one who's trying to.
I just think you're overstating.
You know,
that's
and
all.
We're here.
Let's face it. This is not the worst thing you've caught me doing.
Are those bullet holes? You're gonna kill yourself, Tony. I'm not gonna be a part of it. You're all I have to, you know.
Where's Pepper?
You guys!
Push it!
You tell me you never think about that night.
You went downstairs to get me a drink and...
I would like a vodka martini, please.
Left me there by myself. Is that the night you're talking about?
I need you to do it.
I am trying to do it.
You're not listening to me. I'm trying to make you CEO. Why won't you let me?
It's you. It's always been you.
Why are you out of your mind?
Cyber security.
Get in the
fire! I was attacked!
I am trying to run a company. Do you have any idea what that entails?
Yes.
People are relying on you to be Iron Man, and you've disappeared. Did you bring me strawberries? Did you know that there's only one thing on Earth that I'm allergic to?
Allergic to strawberries.
I need you.
I need you, too. That's what I'm trying to say.
Moment I'm not dying. Thank you.
What do you mean you're not dying? Did you just say you're dying?
That you? No, I'm not. Not anymore.
What's going on?
I was going to tell you. I didn't want to
you. Were
going to
tell me you really were dying?
You didn't let
Why
me.
Why didn't you tell me that?
I was going to make you an omelet and tell you.
Hey, save it for the honeymoon. You got incoming, Tony.
You lose.
All these drones are rigged to blow. We got to get out of here, man.
Pepper?
I
can't take this anymore.
You can't.
I can't take this.
What are you, look at me.
My body literally cannot handle the stress. I never know if you're gonna kill yourself or wreck the whole company.
I think I did okay.
I quit. I'm resigning. That's it.
You deserve better. You've taken such good care of me. How does it feel to be a genius?
Well, I really wouldn't know now, would I?
What do you mean? All this came from you. Call your mom. Can you bunk over?
Start.
Phil, come in.
Phil. His first name is Agent. Ms. Potts, you got a second?
You know, I thought we were having a moment.
I was having 12% of a moment.
Give yourself some credit. Please, yourself 12% of credit.
12%? Well,
Square deal, fleshy. Nothing's been the same since New York.
Oh, really? I didn't notice that at all.
You experience things, and then they're over, and you still can't explain them? Gods, aliens, other dimensions, I'm just a man in a can. The only reason I haven't cracked up is probably because you moved in, which is great.
I love you, I'm lucky.
But honey, I can't sleep. Threat is imminent. And I have to protect the one thing that I can't live without. That's you. And my suits, they're,
machines.
They're part of me.
So why don't you lift up that face mask and give me a kiss?
Peep on, peep, peep. Huh. Yep, damn it. No can do.
Pepper, it's me. Got a lot of apologies to make and not a lot of time, so first off, I'm so sorry I put you in harm's way. That was selfish and stupid, and it won't happen again. And I'm sorry in advance because I can't come home yet. I need to find this guy. You gotta stay safe. That's all I know.
Pepper? Pepper?
I've located Miss Potts.
About time. Come on. A little more, baby.
You gotta let go! I'll catch you, I promise!
You really didn't deserve her, Tony. It's a pity.
You're right. I don't deserve her. Here's where you're wrong. She was already perfect.
Oh my God. That was really violent.
You just scared the devil out of me. I thought you were.
I was dead. Why? Because I fell 200 feet? Am I gonna be okay?
No. You're in a relationship with me. Everything will never be okay.
How about, Pat? You still got that ring?
Do I? I the engagement.
Are you kidding? I've been carrying this since 2008.
Can you get the door for you, hon? Apropos of that, last night, I dreamt. We had a kid. so real. We named him after your eccentric uncle. What was his name?
Right.
Morgan. Morgan.
Morgan H. Stark. Want some lunch?
Define lunch or be disintegrated.
Okay. Right? And we should have no more surprises, ever. I should promise you.
Yes.
I would. Thank you.
Tony Stark, I'm Dr. Stephen Strange. I need you to come with me. Congratulations on the wedding, by the way.
Hey, Ms. Potts. Please know, when I drift off of being like everything lately, I'm fine, totally fine. I dream about you. Good times.
Oh my gosh.
Why are you up?
Because I got some important shit going on here. What do you think? No, I got some on my mind. I got some.
What, your taste puffs?
Sure was. That's extortion. That's a word. For penny money. Great minds think alike. Juice pops. Exactly. Was on my mind. Love you tons.
I love you 3,000.
Not that it's a competition, but she loves me 3,000.
Does she know?
You were somewhere in the low 600 to 900 range.
We got really lucky.
Yeah, I know.
A lot of people didn't.
No, I can't help everybody.
And it sort of seems like you can.
Not if I stop. I can put a pin in it right now and stop.
Tony, trying to get you to stop has been one of the few failures of my entire life.
Friday.
Tony. Look at me. We're gonna be okay.
Something tells me I should put it in a lockbox and drop it to the bottom of the lake.
Able to rest. You can rest now.
So I thought I'd probably better record a little greeting in the case of an untimely death on my part. I mean, not that death at any time isn't untimely. This time travel thing that we're gonna try and pull off tomorrow, it's got me scratching my head about this survival thing. And again, that's the hero gig. Part of the journey is the end. What am I even tripping for? Everything's gonna work out exactly. I love you 3,000.
I'll be 3,000.